habitats of elephants are crucial carbon sinks that help sequester atmospheric carbon dioxide. Elephants and their habitats are our best line of defense in the face of climate change. Recognizing their social, cultural, religious, and ecological importance, ever-increasing population combined with forest fragmentation and habitat loss has led to the collision of the worlds of elephants and people.
The conflict that had pitted humans against elephants began relatively mildly, but today it has taken on a more serious dimension. The feeding grounds of the large elephant population has been compromised with the ever-increasing demand of human settlements, with an increased population demanding more agricultural land, which has inevitably led to clearing forest cover, that is, the habitat of the wild elephants. The result of this change has made some elephants to encroach on the lands now occupied by people. The tragic element in all of this is that humans are made to suffer loss on account of the animals, and in return, the elephants have suffered death on numerous occasions when they've invaded terrain claimed by people. Located as close as these settlements are to the proximity of the forest areas has impinged on the livelihoods of these communities. In turn, the numbers in the communities have depleted as they choose to abandon these homesteads. This has generated some worrying economic and social issues.